ASUS portable monitor comes with HDMI and USB-C ports, making it a great match for a variety of devices. ASUS ZenScreen monitors featuring an innovative hybrid signal solution can natively support for USB Type-C DP alt mode for video transmission or uses an installed USB monitor driver to support USB signal for full compatibility. Let's go over how to connect different devices. Connecting to laptop. Your laptop might have HDMI or USB-C for video output. When you're using an HDMI connection, make sure to power up the monitor and use a USB-C to connect to your laptop to get the touch function going. If you use USB-C, there are two usage scenarios that might happen. If your laptop does support DP alt mode, you'll only need a single USB-C cable. In this case, you won't need to install any monitor drivers. Otherwise, you'll need to install the monitor drivers on your laptop. In all these scenarios, it's a good idea to keep your monitor plugged in to ensure a steady power supply. Connecting to a game console, like Switch. Just use an HDMI cable to connect the monitor and game console and make sure the monitor is powered. Connecting handheld game consoles and mobile phones, like ROG Ally and ROG Phone. Use a USB-C cable to connect the monitor and device and power up the monitor. If your monitor has a built-in battery, you won't need an external power source.